I would also like to rise and thank my colleague, Senator Marty Golden, who has taken the lead on this very significant issue. Nothing is more important than protecting our children and protecting our children's safety. These individuals who thrive on this kind of garbage are a threat to us all and a threat to all of our young people. And Marty has taken it on his broad shoulders to protect these people and to protect our children and our grandchildren. I appreciate the fact that he works well with the governor and he worked well with the other house, bringing them together so that we can get law in this state to do just what we all want to do, and that is to make sure that we get rid of child pornography. I know that's a dream. I know it's not likely to happen in the near future, but these steps that are being taken here by Senator Golden, the governor, and the other house, and this house right now, are most important first steps. So I proudly vote aye, and I again commend my colleague for his great effort.